jump forward to the game. Loading. It's code. This new area. Okay, I've done a little bit in here, right? Because we figured out a couple things. Like. That one takes that off. That powers that. Up. Interesting. What's this do? Okay. What's this do? Opens that up. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. So that's back to normal. I've done this side over here. I'm gonna do it again. Get that one over there. That does that. Okay. No, not fire that one over there. Make that blue. Okay. Mess it all up. That's all right. That's all right. Reset everything. We shall be fine. Got stuck on anything. Got squashed. One red. Let me turn that blue. Okay. Sticks there. Excellent. Actually, I'm glad you got all your updates done. I'm glad you're here. Just sit here with Dragonflower trying to figure this out. I don't remember exactly what I'd done. I think I shot that around. I drugged that off, yeah? Right on. Okay. So I already had this one done. I can't remember what it was. Go place that there. I had that there. And I don't know for exactly what reason, but I'm just getting these ones set out. Red. Dadgummit. There we go. Okay. It didn't work out exactly like I planned. I don't think I need to do anything out there. Go get this out here. A little bit closer. Turn that blue. Okay, got both those out. I don't know if that's the way I was supposed to do it. I'm not 100% sure why I need to do it, but okay. So that lets us, yeah, do that. Now we've got a box here. I get this box out of here. Drops that. Alright. How do I get that up there? Okay. I got a cross. Good deal. Grab this. I don't know. Up here, and we can turn that around. That fires that one over. Come out here. Make that one blue. Well, that did not go at all as planned. That should work. No. That should work. Now if I jump off the elevator, stay on the elevator, Miss Patel. Please. No, that did not work. Why? It's just trying to catch you up, okay? That's all. Make that one like that. Okay, now we got it. That's up there now. My gosh. Not entirely sure what's going on up here. So now if I turn this around. Yeah. Oh. Okay. That's right. Okay. So. Everything facing the right way again. Got it. Put that there. I can open this. I got my two blocks. There, excellent, okay. That one's gonna get the elevator going. Ah, sneezed. Wow. All right. All right, let's get moving, shall we? See what happens. I'll take this one. Put it there. Yes, yes, yes. That's there. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Dang it, dang it. Yeah, come here. Back on that. Okay. Place that one there. Why do I want to open that one up? Well, you're welcome. Glad you're here. Mystic Nix TV. Trying to figure out this puzzle. Alright. Here we go. Tell. Gotta get a box through there. Okay, I'm gonna go in here and step on this. That raises that up, yeah? Yes, okay. So, good show. So, yes, everyone's there. Red. Red. And that one. It's red. Blue. Blue. Badda badda da. Alright. Oh, that stupid thing's in the way. Boy, minute. Okay. Well, I shot that. I didn't really mean to, but okay. Oh, I have Hugh. Why are you stuck down here on this end? Controls. Aha! Okay. Now, can I... Will you look at that? Will you look at that, Billy boy? Alright. So... Right. Wait. That was not what I meant to do. Oh, I can't change the color of that. Okay. I see. Alright. Got that red one there. Come on. No, she was here the other day. On that, she was at a family thing, and been traveling. In fact, I don't know. She had a long road to travel. I think that's the way I was supposed to do it, but whatever. Alright, I'm up here.
There it is! The bloody ice tower with its ice queen inside. Leia! Come online, I can see your tower. Leia, I'm almost right there, on. Copy?
Fair enough.
Doesn't matter. I'm almost there.
Almost. Already. Out there. Inside. Ready. Primed. Inside.
Jeez. I need a break. Onwards.
Yes, onwards. Interesting. Okay. Wait a minute, we've got some stuff to look at. Okay, nothing back here. Nothing to see here. What? This looks like the Relicta stuff. And it looks like the Relicta stuff on the side of that building, too. On the side of the tower. It seems there is Relicta material. Yeah, see. That breathing? I don't know. I do not know. Okay, so let me get out here. Okay, interesting. What is going on? Okay, I don't know. That makes it green so a thing can go through. That makes it purple. Thing can't go through. Alright, alright. Not quite there. There you go. I can call it back to. Grab it. Place it. Click it. That was a little too far. All right. A little too far. Need it to land on that. What is that? I gotta stand on this for. Okay, alright, that's kind of weird. I'll come back to that. That's not, alright. Alright, alright. So it looks like somehow I have got to get Fox over here. And I need to get up there. But that is not turned on. Which I'm guessing that turns that on. Box to go there to shoot up there. Yes, yes. Okay. Give me the box. Ah, wait a minute, wait a minute. I'll try that. No. I would just let the box go all the way through. Lifts the box up. Right on. Get the achievement. Get all of them. Alright, I can slide that across to here. I don't know if landing on that's gonna do any good. Once I do. Oh, is it there? There's still no way to push that up. So that just makes a thing there. Okay. Get all the achievements. Every one your heart's content. Until your heart's content. Okay. I don't know what the crap I'm supposed to do here. Run around and see. There you go. Okay, that keeps it on that side. Alright. Ah, that went way too far. Take that one up. Okay. Weird. Does that mean I can't? There's no way. Her box. Goes up here, but what's for me to do up here? I can't get anything. Won't be able to throw that box over. I gotta get the box out of there. Change anything. Just where that box can go. I've got that there. I know where to get this box. Down here. Out through there. I am confusion. All right. Think. That's not gonna do any good. I can't shoot it through there. Push this one out to there. So smoke there. That should go up to that one. Squish that. Is there another block I'm missing somewhere? I'm just seeing the gates from the backside there. Okay. And that brings that bridge out. See, if I don't know what to do to get that box up there. Cause that just makes that go like that. Okay. Interesting. How very strange. Now that spaceship's there. Which I don't know if does me any good. Are you tripping now? You can't go? Oh, wait. Mm. Sweet. Ah, that was a good shot. Look at that right there, right in there in the Epsilon box. Exactly where I needed it. So I can come over here to the Epsilon box and grab it. We shall. Have it right there. Got that right there. I wonder if I was supposed to. Sweet. Okay. Okay, that's green now. Whee! Alright. That puts us back up here. And we can go through here. What's through here? Where does this go? Interesting. Okay. So where does this need to go then? Wait a minute. That didn't work. Okay. I'm back. That garlic, because that was right there. That's all I needed to do. All right. Almost had it. I'm all right. Oh, no. Not that there. Oh, no. Wrong one. Aha! I caught it! Yeesh! Oh my gosh! Okay. I'm up over here now. Don't know what good that does. We'll see. Okay, that's time to come back through. But I don't have a block. If I take that block, that's going to seal me back up. So, does that go to? Yes. Okay. I don't look good. This is gonna do. Get over that first one, but not the second one. Gonna knock it right off. Oh, do I need to shoot it over here? What good is that gonna do? Okay. Okay. Got it. Stay up here. Okay. Okay, okay.
This must be the place.
Must be the place.
Leia, where are you?
Leia, where are you?
I made it. Leia? Leia!
Leia!
Not now. Keep it together, Patel. Keep it together. Find Leia. She's here.
She must be here.
What is... No. No, no, no. No. No, this can't be. No! Leia!
Oh, no. Oh.
You.
Shut the fuck up!
You.
What the hell is this?
Hell.
Who are you?
You.
What? Oonk. Wake up, wake up. There's a couple of dead bodies there. What is going on? I'm in the same spot? I have to see.
I have to see.
Yes, you do. You have to check it.
Okay. Okay, Angie, think. This is some sort of infestation. Couldn't have come with the Solidaridad. Things were wrong before that. It must have been something before. Sometime before I... shit. The Relicta.
Yes.
Must have been the Relicta. That's when the vision started. But then... Alarmy. Oh. Fuck. Leia, I'm so sorry. No, think. Think.
Think.
That's too much ice.
Yeah. Okay.
Too much ice for a few hours. They must. They look like they've been here for weeks.
Okay.
Systems?
No.
What are you?
I am hard. Understand.
You have been there all along. You. Tainted systems. How? Are you some sort of AI virus?
Context mistake. Interface compatible.
Interface? Okay. What interface?
Systems.
Easy. It couldn't break into the AI, so it broke into our intelligence?
Easier. What is easier?
Systems. You. No.
Systems? What? Me know what? Are you kidding me? You can hack a bloody UHA level AI, but you can't speak properly. You have hacked the... You hacked systems?
Easy.
And then
you hacked me.
Me?
Harder. Marginally.
Hey.
That's rude.
First time. Easier now.
What do you mean first time?
Wait. What do you mean now? Who else? Alami.
No. Unavailable interface.
Yeah, she's pretty unavailable now, you asshole! She fucking froze to death! Why would you do that?
Intentionality absence. Interface confusion.
Okay.
So you're not just speaking from systems. You are in my mind.
Unusual interface. Chemical transmission. Backward. Intriguing.
Hey, thanks. Best compliment I got today.
Compliment. Query.
This is crazy.
Crazy. Query.
I changed from unknown to parasite.
Incorrect medium. No air vibration. Pattern recognition in synapse exchange.
Yes,
no
thoughts.
Keeping secrets then, eh? Well, screw you. I'm going to fire up that generator and get my daughter out of there. You try and stop me.
Don't threaten it. Don't challenge it. Meet the parasites. Obviously, one person dead, there's another person dead, there's another person dead. That's locked. That's just a helmet. Another person dead there. That's kind of brutal. Okay. Epsilon, Epsilon. That's... Okay, that box up there. Okay, that gets rid of that one. That's gonna push that over. Right, it's time. Okay. See the little two things that are floating. Not only do I have the bones coming out of my hand or rock or whatever, my little two controllers have turned into two little rocks. Okay. Can't do that there. So that one's red. I'm gonna make this one blue, yeah? Okay. Let that come back. That's gonna let that fire through there. When it does, I can fire it through there. Okay. Okay. No, I jumped too quick. Cause I'm a Momo head. Calm down, I'll get you back again. Don't need you on. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Got it. Come here. Come here. Come here. You go in there. Come here. All right. Now, you come on. Put you over here. Dun, 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 dun. Thank you. Okay, that one sends us out there. Okay, this one sends us up. And it is timed. This one sends us up. It sounds timed. Ah. Oops. All right. Elevator back up. I don't know why I wanted to do it at all. Come back. Come back, Shane. We're going across here. Going up here. Where did it go? Oh, no! Come here. Oh my gosh. All right, that got me through there. But that, no, I... Didn't realize you're gonna take off like that, so let me get up here first. Then jump up there. Not quite to the height I needed. Maybe I need to. Okay. There's a thing right there. Where do we go? Where do we go now? Let's see. Oh my God. All right. Put that down. Okay. Oh. I don't think that was the way I'm supposed to do it, but I did it that way. I did it my way. All right. You know what? I don't think there's any turning back now. Let's get this box. Get over here. And come up here. Now, if I turn this on, I've given a limited time reaction. to get to here, which it picks up that box, which I need to step over. Okay. Come back, everybody. Come back. Oh, we can catch this here. That's gonna take us both up through. I'll go back. Ah, what the? 9? That wasn't fast enough. Okay. Let's look at this again. I step through, step back over. Grab the box. Oh, I'm underneath. I'm scared. Grab the box. That's going to go straight through there. I'm just going to jump on over here. Jump on over here. Grab the box. Okay, it just stops right there. No! All right. So what if I... What have I? No! Phooey! That's gonna work though, right? Not exactly, but it's kind of close. Okay. Come here. He's right. Okay. That's gonna take it through there. Get on it! Oh, you son of... You were supposed to jump on it! Let me tell you something! No. That is not at all how I wanted that to work. No! You fool! No, I am. The character is definitely not a took. Definitely not a fool. Pretty freaking Angelica Patel. She's got like multiple doctorates in like physics. Apparently she's the one that came up with like this anti-gravity and teleport. Anyway. She's smart. If it was actually her controlling this going through, she'd probably be in the tower, everybody'd still be alive. But see, it's up to me. Therefore, I'm going to keep abusing her by jumping up and down again, over and over again, until I feel... No. No. My. I can't even walk upstairs. I'm going to try to jump on this box. Come here. Oh, snorgin' flogging. No, snorgin' flogging! Why did you pick that up? Why? Do as you're told. Okay. I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy. I have lost your feelings. I'm healing. All right. You take your position. Right? Maybe I'm not supposed to. I've got a thing up there. I'm going to have to. So where does it? Will that? Okay. Okay. Now, what are we doing? Where are you guys going? Oh. No, that's rather upsetting. I should have turned. I finally made it and I didn't turn the elevator on. Grab it. Let's go. Let's go, Ms. Patel. We got this. Me and you, Ms. Patel, we're in this together. Okay. Let's you just calm down and get right there. Okay, that elevator's on now. So that is good. What does this do? That slides over there. No, don't come back. Crap, you're. Do I just have to drive through here so I can step over this one? Oh, okay. So that one's got to be way out there. Right? So I have to take that one. That's the one I take first. Then it looks like I get to the other side. And I have to push it out. And then back to the middle. Okay. So, I don't know how well this is going to work. Put you back. Put you back. Alright. So what did I say first? This one first, right? I'm just going to stand over here. Get by that. Back. Up. Middle. Out. Back. No! I'm supposed to be on the platform out of that! I just better alright. But I did turn the elevator on this time, so I'm back up. Back out. That's all good. Yes. Not that. Y'all come back now, you hear? Here it comes, here it comes. Okay. This is the one I'm starting on. I'm gonna drop you down. Drop, I say. Get past that, I do this. Get past that, I do this. Step to the middle. Step one over, do this. Do this. Step to the middle, step one over, do this. Do this. Step to the middle. Through. And now I'm locked in here. Okay. 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 Base rule. Base rules. Always check the operation of your gloves. Always remember to carry your ID. Do not access restricted areas. Do not carry anything from laboratories. Always follow safety regulations. We're well beyond that, people. I just completed the third area of Shoemaker. This is open. You said, I saw it. I saw it. It's too late. Open, says me. It's empty. Okay. So now, let's find out what happens. Oh my gosh. Beautiful view, by the way. And now, peanut butter sandwiches.
There's that switch. Finally.
Dark gate.
None of your business. Thing.
Wrong. All is.
We'll see about that.
Where? What switch? Ah.
Restoring power, Kira. Can you get the dock gate open from there?
I could try to hotwire it. Might take a while. Why? The system's not working?
It's working. Just not for us.
What do you mean? What's wrong?
Can't talk now. I'll hit you up when I'm back in the maglev.
Okay. I'm not going anywhere. Hit me up when you want me. Solidaridad out.
Right. Let's finish this thing. Back to Degalash.
Back to Degalash. Okay. Okay. Chandra Bay, Shackleton Crater, Luna. Okay. To get an artifact. Nguyen's picture. Okay. Alright, let's move around here. Back on the maglev. What am I at? Where's I need to go? I don't have an update here for a current goal. So we'll just find what doors are open.
Just what the heck do you want?
Non-trivial implementation. Non-previous stage.
You'll have to be a bit clearer.
Symbolic system. Decoding ongoing.
Still learning the language? For an almighty alien presence, you're pretty literate.
Fuck you, Patel.
What?
Spike in brain waves. Fluid pressure. Reply context adequate. Good.
You picked that from Leia, didn't you?
Inefficient excess of interaction nuance. But fun.
At least someone is having fun.
Fuck you, Patel.
Okay, it was fun the first time. Don't overdo it.
Okay. That's last track territory. Here we go. Here we go. Gosh, last track territory. Hope I'm doing this right. I didn't get to watch much Sesame Street going up.
Kira? Yeah? Where are you?
On the maglev. I'm going back to Degelash.
Sure. Sounds good to me. Hope you're enjoying your day. Don't hesitate to share what the hell you're doing if you're so inclined.
Stop being a baby and listen up. I'm going to go back to Degelash to fire up the second generator. We might need additional power very soon.
Care to share what for?
I'm sorry, Kira. I know this makes no right sense on. To you right now.
I remember a little bit of Sesame Street. The one we actually watched, it was a lot like Sesame Street, but it was called Pinwheel.
I have to focus right now. I'll get back to you. Over.
Pinwheel, spinning around. Hello, how are you? That's a cliff. Let's go. Oh! Somebody really needs to clean up in here. Having trouble there, little buddy? Yeah. You're not working anymore. Ooh, goodness. It's growing. Infecting the world. Okay. Interesting. What is this? I can't get through there, can we? It's locked. All right. For what? Where is it? Yeah, right. That would probably help. Okay. Let's go over here and... Yeah, that's probably not good. Fair enough. Oh, I sneezed again. Sorry. Alright, we're doing alright. Okay. All right. Thank you, thank you. Alright, here we go. Complete the river test track on Gerlache. Alright, alright.
Hey, I'm doing. Are you still there? Whatever you are?
Stupid question. Spatial location irrelevant.
You remind me of my thesis supervisor.
Okay, that opens that up. Oh my gosh. Okay. So is that only okay. So only that box can go there? I don't know my Greek alphabet. Roman letters. Okay, so that goes there. Okay, nothing goes there. And get in. There is a box back there. Oh, it's what? Level looks. Stop it! Level looks wild. What the crap? Oh, okay. So I gotta have 4 to get out of here. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Get out of here. I'm not kidding. Can go through here. This one should be relatively simple. If I do it correctly. It didn't. Because that would be intelligent and I decided not to. Okay. Stop it. Stop it. Placer, do that. Nice. Right through. I'll do that. Does not work right, so I gotta put it on the one it is, which is that one. Okay. Now, if I need to get that back, I can put it back on the other side there. What in the crap is all this stuff? Oh my gosh. Okay, this place should look a little nuts. We'll see what we can do. Needs to be open somehow. Okay. I can push one down there. Take it out here. I guess I could use it to push that block across there. Didn't I? Okay, I'm gonna bring this block back. I'll drop it right there for a second. Alright. Get that through there. Slow your roll. Okay. Push you across there. What? Oh, okay. No need for me to push that over there. No? Yes, yes, there is. Okay. Okay. You calm down. How am I supposed to do that? Oh my gosh! That comes straight out. I don't even have time. I don't even have time. So I need another box in here somehow. Let's see if I need another box, okay? What's down here? That's it. That's the other one. That's one over here. Let's take a look over here. I got me through there. What in the crap is all this going on here? Okay, I can't go that way. So I've got changes. Not feeling happy. Okay, there's a box trapped in there. I'm sure I'm gonna need that box that's trapped in there. Oh, there's boxes. What? Where I go through there and that where I go through there really didn't tell me much. Okay. Time for experimentation. Okay. Open that one up. Let me close that again. Okay. That cleaned all them all. Keep him over there. Oh, I can't do nothing with that. Stop it. Okay, oh, that is. Okay. If I do. Yes, it should be fine. Right across there. Grab this. Place it there. Okay. Okay. That opens that up. I can take this Epsilon box and put it there. I don't know what good that's going to do, but no, you can never have too many boxes. That is just patently true. Okay. So this box, now I can get back. Goodbye. Back to where it was from. Get back over here. Stop it. Right there. Okay. Okay, I got those. Take a look around here. Up my dick. I still gotta figure this shit out. No. How do I do that? Okay. This one's still confusing me. I gotta be able to keep that up and fire that across. I'm a big dummy. Okay, open that so I can go around now. I pull. Okay. That's two. So need this box. Oh, which is way up there. Okay. Okay. Now, one of the boxes I will need. Okay. I doubt it. We shall see. Okay, so that gets me up there, up here. Go down to this level. That goes up there. Okay, that's good. That one goes over there for some reason. Where does this one go? It's up here. Gonna do me no good. All right. All right. What are we doing? So I got. So I can shoot that box up here. Well, I can't really. It doesn't go through that. Does it? Okay. Yeah, okay, that's why I came around earlier. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna shoot that over here, completely blue, right? Now it can't go through this. Can't go through the purple. Maybe. Anyway, let's see. I cannot get it up through there. But I have to get it through there because I need to do that. Okay. Crapola. Alright, let's just do it. Okay. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. Okay. Right on. This game is really good. I do enjoy this game. As I said before, I like the main character, I like the story, I like the puzzles. You can be frustrating at times. It's totally worth it. Okay. That's red and that's blue, and let's try and get there. Now, there's no way. Me to pull that off, right? Like Call of the Sea was really good too. Yeah, there's a couple of puzzles I got stuck on for a while. Of course, it's always hard to tell. Sometimes it's just, you know, oh, I'm a dummy kind of thing when you finally see it. Other times it's like, yeah, I never got that figured out. What am I doing? Okay. What can I do here? Eternal Threads, that's your goatee? Fair enough. Very interesting game that was. We worked hard on that one too. Trying to get everything situated. That one was rough a couple times. So there should be no reason for me to go back over here, right? We've got everything we can. Let me just look and check. Yeah. Okay. Wow. Yeah, I understand that. I'm pretty sure you've napped through all of them, but Here are the ones up top. Basin Side was a lot of fun. There's a couple levels that are that get frustrating as you try to figure your way through on that, and it's got some good jump scares on there in it. On that, it's a fun game. You know, it's not gonna break any records or anything, but it is a fun game. I will say that. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? Put you right there and turn you red. Right? No. I can't do that. What's the point of having that? Up. Hold on. Hey, come and quit. Yes, it is scary. Okay. So I can turn this off up here. So let me clear my throat. Let me do it this way then. Where can I do that? I don't think I got that close enough, but no, not quite. All right, that's right. Interesting. Is it night by almost time it's gonna be over, but I think we're getting something here. So do I need another one? Do I need to shoot one? If I have another one, I can do that. Okay. So Mm-hmm. Is it really Nightbot? Who are you talking to? Okay. Ah, crap. My goofy butt. I should do it. Okay. You go back there. Where'd he go? You didn't come all the way down here? Why not? Why are you back? I have to follow you all the way down here to make sure you work. Okay, all right. Off that. Not that. Bring this up back here. Bring this over here. And drop. Open. Box. And blue. Excellent. Got that in there now. Okay. Place out. Let's get you back to where you belong. Back out here. I know Limbo. I think I played Limbo. What was the other one? A couple of big indie games that made a huge, huge impact. Limbo was definitely one of them. Black and white game. Okay, so now should be able to say, drop that, yeah? And pick it up. All right. I will send that across there. I can place that one there. This one. That will drop the thing through. But how? What have I done to deserve this? Get that up there. What is that? Okay. I've got this up there now. Not going to do me much good, though, is it? I can't push it through. Yeah. Wait. All right. Okay. Push that out. Not near enough. Ugh. Alright. I'm gonna call it here. I think we're on the last level. One more week. One more. Yes, you do. Let's pick your game on Tuesdays. We'll be back tomorrow. We're going to talk about Laotian mythology. What's going on there? Friday, Trey's got a long stream. I think he's starting at 5 for Lies of P. He's trying to finish that up for the end of the game. Monday, we'll be back with Emma Monday playing Lotro, going through Rohan. I'm so excited Trey's got his war steed. He should be so proud. Tuesday, we'll have a regular podcast. We have reviews, announcements, news, and other things. And Wednesday, I figure I've got one more sit there of Relicta. We're going to beat this game next week. Next Wednesday, we're beating this. Right? And then, of course, Thursday, we'll be back with something else. So, Monday through Friday, 8, 7 Central. At least one of us is always doing something here. Kind of whole same bat time, same bat channel thing. But until next time, I've been Rungren. This has been the Full Spectrum. Please remember to always appreciate. I would like, yes, that would be awesome. It would be awesome if anybody come back. Appreciate all y'all so much on that. I've been Rungren. This has been the Full Spectrum. Please remember to always enjoy the Full Spectrum at Relicta. Has to offer.